markets are in a consolidation mode after the sharp and significant rally in November. Since the very beginning of December, we have seen the markets are moving in a range. Overall mood continues to remain cautiously optimistic, and we believe that this kind of consolidation after the sharp rally of November is a healthy sign for the market. Overall, with the reform measures being taken by the government on a continuous basis to address the slowdown concerns, we remain positive on the markets. We believe that the next breakout will come as and when there are some major announcements by the government. Otherwise, December normally is a slow month, and we don't expect anything major to happen in the last one and a half week of December. Thus, December markets should continue to remain in a range unless there is a significant announcement from the government on some measure which will benefit the market or the investors. Overall, we like few sectors and few stocks. We believe that this kind of correction intermittently which we are seeing is a good opportunity to buying good quality stock. We have been bullish on private sector banks like State Bank of India, ICICI Bank and even Axis Bank. In the mid-cap space, we are bullish on Federal Bank and City Union Bank. These banks can be picked up taking the opportunity of this consolidation phase. As far as other sectors are concerned, we continue to remain bullish on cement sector, particularly cement companies having capacity and markets in northern and central India. Thus, a JK Cement or a Heidelberg or even Birla Corp looks good at current levels. As far as other general sectors are concerned, we like the gas distribution companies based on the fundamentals and the valuations. Out of the gas distribution companies, we believe Mahanagar Gas on a peer-to-peer basis is attractively valued and can be acquired. As far as global sectors or sectors which are affected by global undercurrents, we like the agrochemicals and specialty chemicals sector. On the agrochemical side, UPL can be looked at. On the specialty chemical side, Aarti Industries definitely look good for a long-term investor's point of view.